see any of them. Okay, so this has been a big year for you. You won a Golden Globe for Best Actor. You were nominated for an Oscar for your performance in La La Land. So, how does it feel?
Good.
It's going to be a very short interview. Elaborate.
Yeah, I mean, in terms of that film, you know, it just was such a surprise. And honestly, I was sort of preparing myself to have to defend that movie. I thought there might be some ridicule involved, and I just was preparing for it. I knew that I loved it and loved making it, and it was something that, you know, we felt was special, but you never know how something's going to be received. And the way it was received was just such a surprise, and then to have it have such a life and sort of have it acknowledged in the awards circuit in the way that it was as well, it was just, you know, just more than you could have anticipated or have been prepared for.
We talked about musicals, so I love musicals, and you love musicals, so I think it's a tribute to...
You really love musicals.
What?
You really love musicals.
I really love musicals.
It's very impressive. We were talking backstage and you just...
I do.
You know your stuff.
Yeah, he's a song and dance man, so there's nothing better than a song and dance man. Okay, so that's truth. Truth. Okay, so let's talk about this year's Oscars and specifically the last few minutes of this year's Oscars.
I'm not sure what you're referring to.
So, what?
What happened?
I'm sure you're trying to forget it, but let's have a quick reminder. So, what exactly was going through your mind? You're standing there up on stage, you guys are all up there, and you learn that La La Land does not win the film of the year.
Yeah.
What happens? What do you feel up there? Well, what's it
well,
like?
It was, what really was happening was I was watching everyone give, it's surreal anyway, that moment, and then I was watching people start to have these panicked reactions in the crowd, and there were guys running around with headsets, and I thought someone had been hurt or was having some kind of medical situation or maybe worse, so I just had this worst case scenario playing out in my head. And then I just heard, oh, Moonlight won, and I was so relieved that I started laughing because I thought,
yeah, that's a great
thank God, this is, you know.
Photo of you on social.
But truthfully, that I was so, also so thrilled for Moonlight and for, you know, I know the director and Mahershala Ali is someone I worked with before, and I just think it's such a groundbreaking film, and they made it for $1 million. It's just, it's an incredible achievement. I was so happy for them that they were being recognized in the way that they were, so.
You really are Canadian.
I really am Canadian.
I was telling backstage that, you know, all Canadians are nice. My good friend Donna Morris, who works with me at Adobe, is like the nicest person. I've never met a nasty Canadian, but that's a very...
We get rid of them very quickly.
I don't want to know. That's a very gracious thing to say. Personally, I think you were robbed, but very nice. Okay, so I mentioned being a song and dance man.
If you were Canadian, you would never say that. You are clearly not Canadian.
If I were Canadian, I'd be wearing a big leaf on my chest.
Not necessarily.
It's good if I just stick to what's on these cards. Multifaceted person. I mean, seriously, you can sing, you can act, you can dance, you direct, you co-own a restaurant. So is there anything you can't do, and how do you decide what you're going to do next?
Anything I can't do, Photoshop.
And just as luck should have it, we have thousands of people who can help you.
Honestly, most things in that, like, you know, in that vein. When I thought I was coming to an Adobe, you know, conversation, I thought I was going to be listening to experts talk so I could have some sort of, you know, answers to my questions. But instead I'm here, so. I guess also you could put on things I'm not good at is reading in a fine print.
And choosing the best film editing product.
All right. So this is,
I'll we'll talk about that later.
This is an intervention, is what it is. This is a final cut intervention.